So she sends me out.
Запомни, если хочешь делать деньги, приходи работать на меня.
Where can I get?
Ah, Yoko, there you are. Okay.
Glad.
Come on, let's go for a walk, okay?
Right.
Okay, come on.
I don't even like
That's a good one.
Where are we going?
To my car.
Why?
Because of your cousin owed me a lot of money, and until he pays me, you're fresh off the boat!
Excuse me!
Ass is mine! What the fuck you mean, why?
Hey, you are a pretty relaxed guy, huh, Vlad?
Come on! Подвинься, старая ведьма! Come on, Yoko!
What's wrong with you? You gonna jump me?
No, I had a late night last night, spent it with Mikhail.
Great.
Yeah, wild!
Yeah, I guess you're right. That's
so who the hell is Mikhail? Hey,
Mikhail's the man! Shit! My nose is bleeding. Is my nose bleeding?
No, not yet.
Fuck this. Come on! Wait! I'm walking here!
Wait the fuck
Let's go!
Up.
Damn city, always trying to run you down, huh?
Hey, man, can I borrow
Get
dollars?
A job,
hey,
you deadbeat truckhead!
Just a little change, man!
Man, hey, where do these people get off? Like I'm gonna pay for their drug habits! Well, say something! You are so fucking laid back! Moron! Come on! Want some? Good.
We walked all the way over here so you could snort coke?
No, listen! That's better. Huh? That's better. Man, Mikhail gets the good stuff. It's got some laxative in it, though. Gives you a stomach problem.
Nice detail.
Yeah, listen, where were we?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. So, I need you to head up to Duke's and get a car for me. It's a silver blister, and it's parked in the projects by EIC subway station. Okay?
Sure. You got keys?
No. Yoko, I need you to take the car. Asshole owes Mikhail some money. Take his car instead, huh?
We're gonna drive over there?
What?
Are we gonna drive over there?
No! You're gonna take the train, buddy! You think I wanna be in a car with a peasant? Come on! I'm gonna go meet somebody! Have a little party!
Fine. Have
bye,
fun,
bye.
Dickhead.
The train approaches to the three train bound for Shopper Station.
You broke my nail, motherfucker!
This car belonged to Vlad.
No, it's mine. Who asked
you? It belongs to Vlad now. You should pay your debts.
You that fat Russian's bitch? Just try and take.
That's Jimmy's car!
I have your new car, Vlad. It's not pretty, though. Real dirty.
dirty. I can't sell a dirty car. I know your cousins like them dirty. Maybe your whole yokel family drives around in a dirty car, but it's not the way over here. Fucking business don't do nothing right.
Hey, I could fuck this car up worse than a little dirt.
Relax, man. You should lose your age. There is a car wash over on Saratoga Avenue. Just take it over there and into my lockup just up Mohawk. Did they give the car up easy?
He's a little bruised, but he gave it up easy enough.
Good. Dead guys can't pay interest. You are learning.
I put the car in your lockup.
You're not as stupid as you look, Yokel. Come back to see me at the bar soon.